I'm a forensic psychologist. I help prisoners with their parole. I blinked and it was over. I just don't remember what happened.
Detective, where's my husband?
Look, I'm sorry. Your husband didn't make it.
Wait, well, I saw his eyes.
But is it enough to identify him?
I can't sleep because of you.
Sometimes catching someone off guard, you can tell who they really are inside. Unless you break into their lives and change them forever.
What if I pushed you over and over again?